Dow Jones 30 daily forecast, April 1st, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, did fall during the session here on Monday, but ultimately there is enough support below that we feel sooner or later the market is going to bounce. So with that, we are buyers on supportive candles or a move back above 18,000. At this point in time, we just don't really have any interest in selling this market, as we think the move recently has been far too bullish to do so.